Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel from the rear door from a BMW X5 from 2007. You just need a plastic removal tool and a Torx T20. You will have 5 screws, 2 under this trim, 2 on the bottom and 1 under this plastic cover. We will start by removing this trim with the plastic removal tool. Start slowly. Usually I start with the bottom because if I damage the edge, nobody will see. It's better like this, but sometimes it's very hard to remove these plastics. Okay, nothing is broke. You can see here and here, 2 screws. After that, you need to remove this plastic cover. The same. It have 2 clips on this side and another 2. Okay. I will show you everything afterwards. Let's remove the screws. I'll show you everything. Okay, you can see 2 on the bottom, 1 there, 1 there. Okay, after that, 1 here inside, another 1 here inside, and the last one is here. Okay, remove all 4 screws, 5 screws. You can see the plastic cover. The clips came here and here. The other one looks like this. Clips on the left and right. Okay, now you will have clips all around. You have some clips. You can pull for this model, for the BMW, you can pull with your hands. Okay. Usually I start with this to unclip 1 or 2, and after that I pull with my hands. afraid about this noise. It's normal. Okay. On the top are clips. If you want to remove the swiper, just the swiper, you can remove the swiper just by removing one screw and after that pulling the top. And after that you can take the swiper without removing the whole door panel. But if you want to remove the whole door panel, you must do it like this. Okay, here we have cables. I'll remove the other cables. Okay. Okay, good. This is your door panel. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 clips. You can see one is still here. Sometimes it breaks. Okay. You can remove this thing if you want to remove the window regulator. And this is it. How you remove your door panel from a BMW X5. '07 model. Thank you and bye bye.